the governance in this country.
Yes.
Because politicians cannot be dry and the church cannot afford to be dry.
Mm.
With corona or with no corona, it means to be El Shaddai.
Mm.
We shall worship him in our secret places.
Mm.
We shall worship him in our bedrooms and in our kitchen.
Mm.
And when he come out, it's daytime. We conquer mountains in the marketplace.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's what God has called us to do.
Mm.
Praise be to God.
Mm.
Kwa hivyo wewe kama unapiga siasa kwa social media endelea, lakini unaomba kama Mungu akuongezee mafuta. Unacheza kama wewe. Mimi kama Waruburu Bishop, mimi nacheza kama mimi. I'm a daughter of the kingdom.
Yeah.
I belong here in the altar.
Mm.
You cannot understand me at times, because when you want to understand me the way you have seen other women and you want to compare me with who was Karoa, what did Karoa do, what Waruburu is doing is wrong. My people, please listen to me. I am serving the government of the day. William Ruto, when his time comes to be the president, I will be after him, backing him, because there is no government that comes in place kwa makosa.
Mm.
Na wote naendelea kuombea hawa, tukiendelea katika mahali ya madhabahu.
Mm.
Lakini vile ilivyo, Bishop, I don't want to be counted as one of the daughters who, when the book of judgment will come, Uhuru Kenyatta will stand and say, there was a woman in Laikipia who refused to support me when I badly needed her. Kwa sababu kila serikali iko na kateo yake. Even when I will be the governor in this county, makateo bado watakuwa. Lakini hii ndio mtaondoa hiyo gatekeepers ambao wanakuwa kateo.
Yeah.
So I'll continue saying, guys, I know what I'm doing. I am in the place of prayer. I know you're praying for me. Please, back me as your leader. Before, upigie Uhuru simu, ama upigie Ruto, ama upigie Tinga simu, ule mtu mtaona tukipitana kwa hii estate is Waruburu. Can we fix our issues here at home?
Mm.
Can we get the right man or the right woman as a governor? Can we get the right man or woman as an MP? Can we get the right man or woman for an MCA? We sort our issues, and as we go up, tutakuwa na mapega za kukanyanga na watu ambao wanaweza tumwa na wasikie. But most of the time, you concentrate too much up there and you forget. Issues za mara, issues za barabara, sewage, masomo, hospitali, it's not being fixed by Uhuru. It is being fixed by the same people you have here on
this. Yes.
Can we solve these small issues, these small foxes as you rise up? Hii hili hapa, itarudi kuambia. Lakini vile ilivyo sahi, wacha tugongane, tulimane. And I can tell you by the time it took of February the year 2021, which in Ambibu itakuwa inajulikana.
Thank you.
The Lord bless you and lots of greetings to your home. May the Lord sustain you. May he pass the burden to pray for this country and to pray for our leaders. Over to you and to your home, because government begins from the family unit. If families are not praying, the government then is naked and open. So I pray that God shall pass the burden to pray for our leaders, to pray for this country, to pray for this nation, because that is the government that remains to be a blessing to you or continues to oppress you. God to you.
Amen. I'm a coffee for Yesu.
You cannot tell the story of a woman you don't know. You cannot tell my story to you if you don't know where I come from. You cannot talk about my tomorrow if you don't know where I'm standing on today. I am a child of the living God. Often, and I'm a self-made politician. I know where I am. I want to tell my challengers and my contenders, please, you can't break what you have not made. You will break what is in your control. I'm in God's hand, the one who has made me, my author and my finisher, and I will stand.
Tutaendelea
kuomba, maombi ni mzuri, lakini mlinipatia kupresenti sauti yangu itetee raia. Watu wako na njaa, watu hawana pesa kwa mfuko, mnatuambia tufungue shule, hatuna shida, lakini kwanza fungueni mikono ya wazazi wapate school fees ya kulipa zile mashule mnataka watoto waende. Na tunataka kuona kanisa, na wasii kama mtoto wenu, kama mtoto amelelewa ndani ya kanisa, tafadhali msijiunge na sisi tukisema tuko takatanga ama kieleweke. Raise your threshold, raise your standard, stay in the place of prayer as you pray for us that the Lord may reveal to you what God is set to do in this country moving forward. Na hiyo ndio itakuwa ujasiri. Mimi elder, mimi ni mama tu, mimi ninanyenyekea hii. Hii wanaume wanapiga mimi mateke, lakini mimi navumilia. Kwa sababu yule mama anaitwa Deborah, hakushindana kwa sababu ya misuli kwa vita. Mimi najua kama mwanamke ambaye amepitia brigade ya kwamba you stay in the place of prayer and pray. And when your time comes to manifest, you shine like a star because the Lord fights your battle. When you speak, it becomes a command. And when you pray, the Lord grants it. I pray that there shall be abundance of rain, of blessing in this county of Laikipia. Know that I'm here in Jesus, we don't need it. May the favor of God shine upon your lives.
Amen.
May the Lord deal with your emptiness. Emptiness in the pocket, in the families, in faith. May the Lord deal with it. And what your politician in your present will not do for you, may the Lord meet with you and meet with the point of your need.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.